Yeah. Let's pick up where we left off.
And now I'm gonna tell you what I know to be the three rules of show business. Number one, look them in the eye and speak from the heart. Number two, if someone asks you to keep a secret, their secret is a lie. And number three, you gotta go away to come back. You got that? I hope you do.
I've been here before, years ago. I woke up, wasn't feeling no different though. Mama saw it, she told me, come get the phone. It's exhibit, see that? Keep your ringer on. Wait, let's slow down, cause you know that. So let's go back a little before that. To me feeling like I was a failure and stressing, depressing and trying to control that. Same time I was losing my people. We would dream about how big we would be though. In my basement, ain't no explanation, ain't placing no blame, it was all of our ego. When good fellas turn to casino, when you see good fellas turn into evil. Real niggas don't go into detail through music, we good long as we know that we know. How it think about how we would shut down these festivals, all of my soldiers, now all of that's over. And no matter how it went down or what really happened, it fell on my shoulders. I was built for that. I think back to that time in Detroit where we almost got killed for that. Tattoo on our arm, you remember that? Now I wish I could get every minute back. My niggas was leaving, my bitch, she was cheating, but she had good reason. I'm juggling three, she feel like she could beat. And I tell her I love her, but now she don't see it. Now girl number one calling girl number two. She then got on her Twitter, decided to hit her. I walk up the stairs and she on the phone with her. She looking at me with the eyes of a killer. The fuck I'ma say, I was beating a nigga. Now girl number three posting shit, got the world in our business. I should've manned up a long time ago, but I fucked up, cause I really caught feelings for all of them. Ain't got no girl, they like, fuck it, we outta here. Ain't got my niggas like, fuck it, they outta here. I'm in the basement, I'm thinking about taking my life on this night. I'm like, fuck it, I'm outta here. I'm holding this picture of James, I don't know how it got in here. Thinking about little Jack, Papa just had a stroke almost out of air. I think Miss Warbutt let God in here, cause I heard a voice, it's a stop it, hear gun in my head. Now I'm thinking about Monty and how he got shot, voices saying you gotta live. Hearty voices going through my head, thinking about the bullshit I done did. Thinking back and thank God I ain't dead. Made amends with everything that happened, went to sleep that night and now we here. I've been here before, years ago. I woke up, wasn't feeling no different though. Mama saw it, she told me come get the phone. It's exhibit, see that? Keep your ringer on. Yesterday I was just suicidal, now I'm on the plane. Now I'm meeting my idol, now I'm in his house out in Cali. Just me, Mo and Sav, and I just did the cypher. Now Dre look excited, cause he need a writer. It's changing my life in one night, now I'm higher than I had aspired. Now I'm looking at Dr. Dre telling Jimmy Iovine, I think I need to sign him. Round this time, me and Sav was the closest, but other folks had ulterior motives. I'm so naive that I didn't even notice. These lawyers and shit got me losing my focus. These middlemen niggas won't divide and conquer. Say them niggas with you don't care about Connor. Well, them niggas with me then sat with my mama when I ain't had shit. Want me to forget all about them? Well, that's gonna be a problem. I'm a product of loyalty. When you start from the bottom, you don't turn your back on your niggas, cause we made a promise. So I ain't do nothing without them. The more I'm in Cali, the less I'm around them. So communication breaking down around us. Dre was trying to give us an opportunity. He ain't no folks who trying to sabotage us. They succeeded. Niggas happy like mission completed. By this time, we all feeling defeated. Sav looking at me like if I'm really stopping your dream, I'm leaving. Now ain't nobody with me and Dre be so busy and Mo commentating. This ain't like the basement. Niggas around me don't want me to make it. I can't trust a smile on their faces. And y'all want an album as bad as I want it. We working on Compton and had to postpone it. Meanwhile, I'm just trying to stay focused, but I'm letting snakes in the crib and I don't even know it. Cause look, half the city that stayed in my house, half the city that slept on my couch. Motherfuckers want the easy way out, then turn on you when they find out ain't a motherfucking thing that's easy about it. Oh, it gets ugly, now you don't fuck with me. Connor, let's talk about what you ain't done for me. What the fuck happened to all of the love from back when we were struggling? So what you want from me? Couple people got me for some money. I look back and that's okay with me. Pay for y'all to stay the fuck away from me. I've been here before, years ago. No matter what, I still love you more. And Sav, I still love you, boy. We know this industry shit, it's just how it go. Dre, I got memories with you that I'll take with me forever. Believe that. Niggas say love. When I say it, just know that I mean that. So it's AVM till I'm gone. My nigga, we back. That old AVM shit. My nigga, we back. Say Blue City Club. My nigga, we back. That's where I've been. My nigga, we back. My nigga, we back. Yeah. That's where I've been. Yeah.
Symbol of excellence in modern music.